So I'm gonna visit all the pages. It looks like nobody is sending requests on my website, which is, well, it's really sad. Especially on my privacy page. So creative with the names. Maybe not so much in some cases. I do this on Mondays all the time. Oh, this has 3 likes. Now, the likes could actually happen anywhere. Also, the thumbnails are fine, it's all fine here. I just didn't include 2 videos for these two here, because these two games, they weren't very good. I just decided to do nothing. Also, I don't really respond to any comments on this page. I don't know why even on desktop it's a little weird. Text is totally aligned to this part. I think I need to remove this part. I may soon need to update this list. I'm really sad that nothing is happening. I might soon have a lot of pages here. See, I have 4 pages to start with C. I think I need to list them in alphabetical order. Like, if I put too many links, it's gonna be a problem. See, this is what I think is the new Safari. Oops. I don't know what happened there. Maybe that again. LOL and Pikachu. So, Pikachu is leaving a bunch of comments on my website. Oh, I don't know how I did that. See, this one's not mentioned on the homepage. What is this review? Thank God you made 5 stars. And in fact, for some strange reasons, the review seems to have been left before the comment. I have to make sure there are no duplicates here. The reason reason why I left them with one word is simple. I just left it off. Now we are to visit our privacy page. These people cannot be very repressive these days.